This study examined the effectiveness of various combinations of CFTR modulators in rectal organoid models of cystic fibrosis. The results suggest that certain combinations of CFTR modulators may be able to provide greater functional rescue than single agents alone. This could lead to improved treatment options for patients with specific genetic mutations.
This article was authored by Marjolein M. Ensinck, Liesbeth de Keersmaecker, Anabela S. Ramalho, and others.